How to get your kids to do science outside. Kids love to be outside. To engage in science, you need to be outside in nature. I'm Rue Mapp, founder of Outdoor Afro and mother of three kids. Here's how I get kids outdoors and how you can too. Don't make a big deal about going outside. Just do it, even if you have a few minutes. Simple science activities can give you something to do outdoors, and kids love science. One of my favorites is looking for animal shapes in the clouds. How many different animals can you find? Try looking at the same time every day, like right before bed or first thing in the morning. This is a great way to connect with nature and each other. If your kids still aren't excited about getting outside, bring one of their favorite indoor activities outside. While you're outside, draw the cloud animals that you see. Point out things you notice, like the colors in nature or the behavior of animals. Science is about being curious, and kids are naturally curious. How about starting an outdoor hobby? You could collect things like rocks or leaves. You can take photos of those cool cloud formations, or you could use the GPS on your phone to follow the clouds and observe how they change. Pick one or two hobbies and commit to doing them regularly. All you need to explore science is willingness and a little curiosity. For more simple science activities, check out Plum Landing at pbskids.org/plumlanding. There, you'll find app suggestions and printable nature activities your family can do right in your own neighborhood.